Alright, so let's hit... Oh dear. I heard something hyena related. Hey there guys, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having a really good day. I'm having an awesome day. In today's video, I want you to take a look at Conan Exiles, this game I have been waiting for a very long time. It's basically almost like Ark Survival Evolved, but basically it's barbarian style. It's a lot different. So, I've already been playing this game a lot. I've got my character max already. But I thought I'd just do a little getting started video for you guys so you can see what it looks like, and if you manage to pick it up, you can go ahead and use this to, you know, get an idea of how to get started in the game. So basically the bushes are going to give you plant fiber, insects, and seeds. You can eat the insects, they're not harmful to you at all. These little stones on the ground, you can obviously, they give you stones, but the bigger stones like this you have to harvest with a pick. This dude right here you can pick up with E, and it counts as 10 back grubs, which gives you a little bit more food than, say, regular insects that you pick out of the plants. So we're gonna take a look at our crafting inventory with I. As you can see, I'm already max level, but I've been playing this by myself, so this should give you a general idea of how to play. Alright, so we've got 10 branches, let me see if I can find them on the ground so you guys will know what they look like. Yeah, here we go. So this is a branch right here. You just pick them up and it'll give you some branches. Alright, so we've got a branch. Let's go ahead and go back to our inventory and click craft. So we got 5 stone. We've got more than enough stone and then the branches. And they'll throw that in our crafting queue. And now we'll be able to use this to break these. 255 stone from that. Nice. Then we can go ahead and craft our hatchet, which will allow us to harvest trees. Can I harvest this? Yes, you can. As you can see up in the top left corner of the screen, we are sitting right at, not hungry, but like not starving. So we'll go ahead and eat some grub until we get to full food. There we go. Now we're at full food. All right, let's try to get a weapon. So, well, we probably should get clothes first. We're gonna make a set of clothes just so we're not naked. There we go, nothing to scoff at. We're getting clothed. There we go. All right, now we're completely clothed. Sweet. All right, let's try building a shelter. We can craft 4 of these. So you can tell the modular building system is a lot familiar. It's very familiar. Place one here, and there. Sweet. All right. What is that? Okay, that's weird. All right, so we can just go over here. Harvest more stone so we can build more material or more buildings, more structures. Bang, bang. Oh, it's getting dark. Alright, there we go. Okay. Let's build a door. Frame and an actual door. We'll need twine for that. Okay, so in this right here, you see it says twine. So in order to get twine, all you need is plant fiber, and you just go over here and then bang, and it's done. Need 10 fiber to craft that. We got that going. We got that going. Okay, so I like how like you can mouse wheel up to change which way it's facing. So it's definitely helpful. Oops, I didn't need to build that. Nice. Number six. Door. Now let's see if we can get a campfire going, because it's, what is that? Okay, that's a gazelle. There we go. All right, so now let's see. Can we craft a campfire? Yes, we can. All right, so we're grabbing a campfire. Just getting rid of these out of the hot bar. Okay, we'll throw that on number three. We'll place that here. We'll throw this. Okay, those are hostile. So, like, we're not hostile, but, like, if you go close enough to them, they get aggroed and they get angry. I don't know why. Alright, so let's see. Alright, so we got enough ceilings to finish off our house. Sweet. Alright, we have a fully built house. Let's see if we can get a storage chest. Alright, so we need some more twine. Okay, so we got our twine now we need. We can craft one of these storage chests. Number six. And it's pretty self-explanatory from this point on. You just place it down. E to access. You can place whatever you want in it until it becomes full. So on and so forth. Blah, 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 blah. Which is cool. Alright, let's try to actually get a sword online. Alright, so something to defend ourselves with. Stone sword. Okay, so we need 20 stone, 5 branch, and 10 twine. So we can go and grab some more twine, because we'll definitely need it. Looks like we've got enough twine. So we'll press I, go back into our inventory, and make a stone sword. We need twine. So we'll go here. We'll craft 30 shits and so we can have it for shits and giggles. We'll throw that in our inventory to craft. To make a shield, like, we can make a wooden shield now, but to make an actual proper wooden shield, we'll need to go kill something. So that's what we'll do now. We'll go kill something and earn the hide so we can make our armorer's bench. This is where we're going to make our sword, or our shields and our armor. So we'll go ahead and equip our sword. We'll go hunt something to kill. Okay. Oh, it's a hyena. So we're just gonna back away from this big brute, because I don't really feel like getting shit out, to be honest. We'll let him figure out. Okay, those shadows are weird, yo. Alright, cool. We're gonna harvest this for the hide. Obviously, you see you get different materials, and you get bones, flesh, so on and so forth, and different things. Alright, let's, what we're rebuilding. Armorer's bench. Okay, so we got the hide. We need more stone and more wood. So we'll harvest some wood. every time you smack something, it gives you an update of the total amount that you have in your inventory. So you see as I'm chopping wood, it says 220, 250, and then plus 30. It's because I'm getting plus 30 per swing, but I have a total of 370 in my inventory. So that's always a plus for me. I like knowing exactly what I have at all times when I'm collecting. So anyway, I don't have to worry about getting overburdened. We're gonna collect all these stones. Just enough so we can build that armor's workbench. I can show you guys that. Why does it keep doing that? Okay, so instead of having to do that, like you would in Ark, you just tap the key that it's assigned to and it just repairs it and brings it back up to you, which is cool. I like that. All right, armor's workbench, here we go. All right, so we have our workbench online. I'll overlap another object. Okay, that's fine, we'll put it up here in the front. There we go. Now we have an armorer's workbench. What do we need to make a shield? 16 lumber, so we drag the lumber across, and then we craft. What do we need to make light boots? Okay, we need hide and twine, which we have plenty of, so we'll drag that over, bring this back, and that. Any more twine? No, okay, so we'll build light wraps, boots, gauntlets, chest, and turban. That should give us a full set of gear. Okay, there's the boots and the waist piece. We've got the gauntlets, and then we got our helmet. Is that everything? Yes. Alright, so all we do is basically click from this point on. Click here, here, and here. We have a full set of gear. Wait a second. Wait. Did I forget something? I did. I ran out of hide. Dang it. Alright, let's go find something else to kill. How about you guys? See, feral flesh. That's not what we need, though. We need to hide. Oh, we got 110. Out of that. Sweet. Alright, so we'll throw this hide in here and we'll craft our chest piece and we should be good to go. Chest piece. Oh, we need twine. Okay. Well, let me just go gather some twine. Gather some twine. Gather some twine. I like third person this game. I do. It's cool. But it is first or third. Obviously, you scroll wheel to change like how you see. Scroll all the way out or all the way in. I guess it's kind of like Ark, whereas V is your kind of like your K mode. So you can zoom in or out on your character and do 360s and cool snapshots and things of that nature. So we're gonna craft this into twine. 40 pieces of twine, let's go. Alright, so we got our chest piece on the way. There we go. Go ahead and equip this big bad boy. Nah, we're getting somewhere, baby. Yeah, I like it. Alright, so we're going to drop all our useless junk. So we're going to drop these seeds, which I'll get to later. I'll make another video on what those do. They have a specific purpose. So we're going to drop. We're going to press O, O, O. Oops, I dropped some grubs. O, O. D, There we go. Alright, now in order to use our shield, we're going to drag this over 3 just because I like 3-4 to be my combat keys. Alright, so 3 and then 3 and 4. Now we have a shield we can block with and we can attack. Now this shield can only take a couple hits. It's not very strong at all. It's really not. So what do we feel like we need next? Maybe we could try getting into a bow. I feel like we could use a bow. Maybe? I don't know. But in the next video, I'm going to show you guys how thralls work. I want to build up a nice base. And I'll show you guys how you use thralls. Which is obviously capturing wild people. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. All right. So basically, he's capturing wild people and bringing them back to base, putting them in the lesser wheel of pain, and then breaking their spirit and then make them join your cause, so to speak. I don't really want to wander off too far from base, to be honest. Obviously, you just go up to the any lake or body of water like that, and you can eat, or I'm sorry, drink. Now we need one more grub. There, we're full. Alright, let's see. There's a hyena up there. You want to come after me? You going to get peeped off? It's not. Okay, that's fine. Let's go make a bow. I want to make a bow. Anything in here we could use to make a bow? No. Alright, so we got plenty of hide. Twine. I think we actually have enough to make the bow right now. So let's go ahead and open up our inventory. And 7, 13, and 13. Craft. Takes a bit for this one to craft. What do we make to make for the arrows? Branches and stone. So we have enough to craft 4. Alright, so we've got our bow in our inventory. We're just going to take that off. Get that. We're going to pick up all these branches we see. So that way we can make more arrows. There we go. Oh my, look at all these branches, guys. Nice. They don't get pooped on over here. Sweet. Plenty of stones, plenty of arrows. Let's get cooking. Alright, so let's go ahead and make our arrows. We'll go here, craft all 6. So they're relatively expensive, but you get 10 at a time, so. So the way you use these, you just drag them to your inventory when you've crafted all of them. Just drag, and then you hover over what you want to attach them to, and then bang, you have arrows. I'm not too good with a bow yet. I'm still learning it. As you can see, it is very deadly. When you hit, it is very deadly. We got bone, hide. Okay, so it seems it wants to get secondary, not tertiary. So what if we click 5, we equip our bow again? What if we kill this guy and we hit him with our pick? Will we get more meat and what and such? Oops. So let's hit. Oh dear. I heard something hyena related. You'll see our shield broke just like that. Which is, I mean, I guess it's alright, but. Hide. Flesh. Oh yeah. Oh yes, we're getting plenty. Yeah, okay, so the pickaxe is going to be used for getting meat and things like that, and the hatchet's going to be used for hide and things like that. So they definitely, both of these tools have a use when it comes to harvesting things. Oh, what's this? Oh, head. It's going to be useful for harvesting different types of primary and secondary items from a corpse or whatever you wish. Actually, you know what? We could take some of this back and cook it instead of having to eat grubs. We'll take 30 of the cooked meat and we'll cook the meat. Fire open. We'll drop you. Turn on, and then we are going to get 30 grilled steak. And that obviously fills you up a lot. But yeah, basically it's pretty simple to repair things. You just go in here if you have the proper equipment and so on and so forth. Yo, what is your deal, bro? Are you gonna take my house? Yo! And we're wearing armor, this would be bad. Okay. I hate these things, man. We'll keep cooking. We'll keep cooking, no harm done. You can use all these steaks. You can drag them to your hot bar and then use them like that. And so my shield needs to be fixed, so I just equip it again. It removes 4 wood from my inventory and it's repaired. If you want to do it directly, just go and click repair. It says need more stone. So you just go gather like a shit ton of stone. And then once you've got the item you need, bang, repair. 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 As you can see, this bow consumed hide. And this has a spoilage timer. When that drops down, it will be no good. But alright guys, that's going to wrap up today's video. This has been Conan Exiles. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a comment. Let me know what you guys think. If you might get it, if you might not get it, if it's got bad reviews or good reviews, or just if you're not interested in it, let me know what you guys think in the down there. Don't forget to molest that like button. Show your support. Help out the channel. It helps me a lot. Like and share as you see fit. Subscribe if you haven't for more daily content. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace!